roses are red, violets are blue, and we've all been waiting for someone like you. Welcome.
What's the kid's name, Joe?
David, yes.
Hey, David, just want to tell you that many years ago, Stan came down to ask for my daughter's hand in marriage. Stan, what the hell took you so long?
That's true.
We love you, and we're delighted that you found each other.
Congratulations, Ashley and David, but mostly Ashley. Sorry, David. Ash, you are my best friend in the whole entire world. We have been through everything together, from loser day, the best day of the year, and yelling at each other on the phone in middle school and having ridiculous nicknames. I'm so happy for you. I'm so excited to be a part of your special day. And I just can't believe it's happening. David is perfect. You guys are perfect. I love seeing you together because he makes you so happy. And just words cannot describe. Have a wonderful day. Enjoy this moment. Enjoy the process of planning the wedding. I'll be there every step of the way. You know, I got you with Elaine and everyone. Don't worry. And I just cannot wait for that big day. So I love you. Congratulations. You're my best friend in the whole entire world. And you guys are going to have a beautiful life together, and I can't wait to be a part of it all.
Congratulations, Sigles. I love you so much, and I'm so happy for you guys. I miss you. You're the best thing I could have ever asked for. Congratulations.
One of the things that we hope and pray for our kids is that they find happiness. Your presence in David's life has made him very happy.
He once told us that when you walk in a room, the room lights up. We have seen that light firsthand.
We enjoy having you with us. Your enthusiasm, your sense of humor, and your loving spirit.
Take moments to mourn for great opportunities. So this is our opportunity to say, welcome to the family.
Hey Ashley, just want to first off say congratulations on becoming the future Mrs. Heller. But secondly, you're welcome for setting the two of you up.
But seriously, I remember like it was yesterday, Ash was saying she needed a date for date party who would be a really good guy and treat her well. And I said, hey, this guy beside me, David, is awesome. We should definitely take him.
Yeah, and I got to think I trained him pretty well as well.
But seriously, congratulations. We are so happy for the two of you. When we heard the news, our heart was full and we were just so excited. Ashley, seriously, you're going to make a beautiful bride. I'm so excited and I can't wait.
Love you. See ya. Woo! Flash that ring, girl.
Just wanted to say congratulations. So happy for the both of you. Welcome to the family. We love you both. I can't wait to see you guys.
Congratulations, an extraordinary moment in your life. Any questions, issues, call me. .com.
Congratulations, Ashley and David. We're so happy for you.
Hi, Ashley. I'm so excited for you about your engagement. I cannot believe that, first of all, you're old enough to get married, but second of all, that you actually are. I still remember when you told me about David for the first time and seeing your face light up and tell me all the little things about him. So I'm so excited for the two of you. Y'all are both so lucky to have each other. You are an amazing person. Probably one of the best people I've ever met. You've made me feel so comfortable and at home in all the uncomfortable environments of cheerleading for so long. And this is one of my favorite pictures of us, and I think it just represents that even though you graduated and moved on, you still came home to watch me go to prom and to be there through me through what was a big day in my life at that time. And I'll always cherish our friendship and the memories that we have, you know, from going to football games when I couldn't drive and you picked me up, going to Brewster's and all that good stuff. And I know that we're gonna have so many good times in our future, and I just can't thank you enough for being such an incredible friend. And I can't wait to watch you get married. You're gonna look so beautiful, so congratulations to you. I love you no matter where life takes us, and I couldn't be happier for you.
Congratulations! We just heard the news!
We love you guys.
We love you!
Can't wait for the big day!
Woo! The yay!
Hey, Ashley and David. So when David told me he was proposing, I freaked out, but not in a bad freak out way, just in a, oh my gosh, this is awesome freak out way. And then he asked us to make a video to kind of show how excited we were, just to share in the happiness, I guess. And I freaked out even more because I don't know what words could possibly do justice for how excited I am and how happy I am for both of you. Ashley, you're the best friend anyone could ask for, and David, you're everything and more that I could ask for, and someone who's going to marry my best friend. So I love love. I love you both. You guys love each other, and I love how you love each other. Happy engagement. Thanks for letting me be a part of this. Can't wait to see where the next chapter takes you guys.
Ashley, I'm so glad you're going to join our family. I tell you right now, I'm so happy for you. And now, Catherine, what do you think about this?
And I think it's wonderful. And I'm telling David, it's about time.
David, I'm so excited to welcome you into the family. Ashley, you picked a great guy. I love both of y'all. And David, I'm going to kick your ass in ping pong.
Ashley, David, we're very excited for you. Ashley, I think that you and David make a perfect couple because you balance each other out. And we are so excited to have David in the family. Congratulations, and this is the hardest secret I have ever had to deal with.
We're both proud of both of you. Ashley, you've been a pleasure all your life. We're excited for you to join this next chapter of your life. You picked a great guy. And we're looking forward to the wedding and looking forward to the years that come after that. Love you both.
This is your time now. Go out there and take it.
Congratulations!
Alright, what are you two doing?
I'm giving Michael dancing lessons for Ashley's wedding.
Everybody knows you can't dance.
Come on, Michael.
Stan, what are you doing?
I'm watering the money tree. Ashley's getting married, haven't you heard? And we picked it clean for college.
Don't worry, honey. I bought a new one today.
How much did that cost?